Been living in Whistler since 2004, it'll be 14 years now.
I've been in Whistler for about a year now.
I moved to Whistler in October 2016, so it'll be coming on to 2 years now.
I've been living in Whistler for almost 15 years.
I've been in Whistler for just over a year and a half now.
What I love about Whistler is that it's just such a beautiful place.
Yeah, I came from a coastal landscape and never really realized the opportunities that the mountains could bring me.
In my time being here, I find it brings together people who love a certain lifestyle.
I think it's sick that you can ride the bike park all summer and ride one of the biggest mountains in the world all winter.
Yeah, one of the things I love about Whistler the most is just being out in the backcountry with your friends and just nothing around, complete isolation. Just one of the best things to be out in the middle of nowhere.
What I find special in Whistler is the nature. I love to go on the hikes here and see the amazing lakes and mountaintops they have. There are so many places that I've hiked to, and they have just blown my mind how beautiful they are. Whether it was in summer or winter.
I find I spend a lot of my free time playing in the snow, whether it be sledding in the backcountry or playing in my front yard, building a park, or just anywhere, building the parks. I think it's most satisfying going out in the backcountry and building a jump with your friends and just building what you want to hit and in your own spots, finding the spots, the adventure, going out and looking for the certain terrain that you want to ride. And then, you know, being able to come home and having a little jib set up in your front yard is awesome. You're not restricted by hours, grooming, like staff, anything. You just kind of go and do what you want to do.
Yeah, since moving to Whistler, it opened my mind to many different opportunities, and that's where my love for rock climbing came from. There's so many different places to climb around here, and I just really love the challenge of climbing and the feeling of climbing raw, natural rock faces. There's no better feeling than really finishing off a really hard climb.
A few years back, a friend of mine passed down a winch to a buddy, and we just kind of explored what was possible with it. We came across a few rails, we floated them down the river, set them up, and you know, next thing you knew, we had our own little playground and we went there almost every day.
So I moved to Whistler, so I had the opportunity to ride the world's best mountain bike park. I'm quite like a bit of a lazy person, so having the opportunity to just ride the chairlift up instead of riding your bike up, seamlessly less effort to ride like better trails than you would get anywhere else. I'm lucky enough to work in a bike shop, so it's pretty sick to be able to like ride before or after work or even in between with like all my buddies and stuff. I think I've stayed here a lot longer than I anticipated, and that's because the people in the mountains provide like a really good opportunity to just like do really cool things, and I think that's why I call Whistler home.